Hey boys and girls, welcome to Pico on my shoulder in Void. I am taking on a bit of a voyage here. I'm coming from the mining town here. Hey, there is a nomad sister here with the regular one. I am going to travel here, yes, to her, and also to her. What can I spare? Yes, I can spare green now, a little bit. Who are you, caterpillar? I don't want to encounter you. So this is where shit gets dramatic, I guess, and some of the brothers are going to try and outright murder some of the sisters. And I managed to save one, and I think now it's her turn. She likes green and blue. Oh, but she doesn't speak. Okay, I guess I might have some preparation time then. I don't know what to do. All I can do right now is just create save points everywhere and plant trees and gather a mining thing. First, I think. Well, as long as we make it before the next cycle kicks in. This is one of the resources that I have left. This is one thing that I do. I don't know if it makes any difference in the gameplay, but I try to not completely deplete all the mines, but instead leave a little bit behind every time I go there. And the map showed me that this mine has resources, but I'm not sure I can trust the map now, because it might be just displaying the stuff that I have left behind myself. No. Let's get back in there. Shh. Let's go back. So this blue one, oh, there's a predator. I don't want predator. So this one is just left behind by me. No, easy now. Oh, new vein. Yes. What about this one? Predator, do I want? Okay, this one's also left behind. Precious little flower, and then I might tap this vein, but might not. And I have a hypothesis that this mine is like it's basically like a mirror image or another end to this other mine. Some purple in me. This other mine that is on the other side of this synapse map, or whatever you want to call those pods. Yes. Okay, I saw some more flowery growths. I want to catch them. And I want to avoid them predators. Go away! Still filled with purple, didn't, wasn't I? Damn. I think these are the trees that only have a few drops left too. Let's see. Okay, let's leave it at this point, and before I go out I have to fill myself up. Because they have sort of quote unquote ended their cycle, and okay, there's some that I can set up. How much would I need? I don't know. I just use it all up now, okay. So now I will know how much I will need. Not good enough. So that's the thing, I don't have enough to fill any of these trees fully. Let's see. I might just reload. did. This is the one frustration in this game that everybody shares, I know. Shush. Okay, I am going to reload and not enter this garden instead. I'm going to the next sister right now. But also, let's check this out for now. We will go here. So I need to move the damn map. Come on. Sort of takes control away from me. You can't do shit. Okay, and let's try and make it into the... Which one of them is the garden and which one is the other thing? Let's move it here real fast. Yeah, garden. And before the cycle kicks in. Yes, because this way I can plant something quickly, if I have to. Wait up. Oh, the other hawk is still there. Okay. I didn't realize it was still around.
I will give you the power to control time.
So, do we have gatherable stuff here?
I'll be your guiding light. Sisters will kneel before you.
And again, I'm trying to leave a little bit behind. Probably doesn't make any sense gameplay wise, but it's just how I roam.
I will bring you luck. No one will protect you better than I.
lost my track now. Where was I? Here? Oh, yes. Leave a few drops for the garden. What's my resource budget now? Oh! Nice. Let's take this away. Substitute with this. This is considered one of those near ascension chambers. That's why it's so so light and lush and in kind of a good shape.
Don't fear death. There is no death in the void.
Did I gather from here already? Yes. And here.
I am the color of your power and fame.
Okay. I'm going to step out, wait for the cycle to change, and then step back in. Yes, I'm going to process some of this. And some of this. And also some more green, because I can. Okay, let's step out then. No, goody. So let's check the trees. Oh, everybody has a little bit. That's nice. Even though I think they are at the end of their life cycle. Ah, but I got these growths, which is goody. These little skitter bugs. There are these little buggers they need to bait. But if I don't have enough, then I might just leave them now. Trees would be dead, I guess, or expired if I hadn't left a little bit alone. Is there only one of these bugs? Okay. Oh, I remember what I needed to do. I need to drop a color, a little bit of color. And then wait until it comes. except sometimes they go the other way. Yeah, I think the deal was more like scare them into your drops.
I will teach you to bring the dead to life.
Is it? Okay, never mind. Come on, little bee. Taste the morsel.
I will give you the power to control time.
This was a bountiful bee indeed. So far. Okay, leave it. Leave it. Leave it. Is this where I can see beyond the edge and see the patriarch sitting there? With his spincher head.
I will give you the power to control time.
Okay. I'm going to produce silver. Oh, I have some purple to spare now, so I will process it. Because I think we have a fight coming up rather soon, so I try to buff up as much as I can. And I try to create a situation where I have a lot of ammo, so to speak. Oops. Okay, and before I step out again, I think I'm going to call this episode because we are now entering another sister's realm. I don't think I'm gonna try to visit the second chamber in this bundle or in this system. We'll see. Anyway, I'm going to cut the recording here, take a little pause. See you later, thank you for watching, and bye bye for now.